Friends, welcome back. In this tutorial, we will study about match logic for each word of associative memory. Now consider this associative memory. It has m words and each word is of n bits, and this is the match register having m bits, one for each word of memory. And this is the argument register. It is of n bits. And this is the key register. It is also of n bits. And this is the match register. Match register is of m bits. Now, this is the match register. So, match register is having m bits because there are m words in memory. One bit corresponding to each word of memory. The bit of a match register can be 1 if its corresponding word in memory follows a property. So, what is that property? The property is that the word of memory, right, corresponding to that bit of match register, in that word, for every bit, right, either the bit should be equal to its corresponding bit in argument register, or the corresponding bit to that bit in key register is 0, right? So, suppose in the argument register, the bits are A1, A2, A3 and so on up to AN. And the bits in key registers are K1, K2, K3, so on up to KN, right? And the bits in match registers are M1, M2, M3, so on up to MM, right? Because there are M bits. Now, let us consider the words of this memory. Suppose there are M words. W1, W2, W3, so on up to WM, right? So we will find the match logic for this WI word. Suppose the bits of WI words are WI1, WI2, so on up to WIN, right? Now let us consider the jth bit of WI word. So jth bit of WI word is WIJ, right? So, the corresponding bit to this bit in argument register is AJ, and the corresponding bit to this bit in key register is KJ. So, what is the logic that this bit WIJ should be either equal to AJ or this KJ bit is 0, right? So, the equality of these two bits, AJ and WIJ, it can be specified by this Boolean function, XJ, right? So, XJ is equal to WIJ complement and AJ complement, or WIJ and AJ. So, it means either AJ and WIJ, either both bits are 0 or both bits are 1. So, this Boolean function, XJ, specifies the equality of these two bits, WIJ and AJ. So, what is the condition that either this bit should be equal to its corresponding bits in argument register, either this bit is equal to AJ bit, or the corresponding bit in key register is 0, right? So, either it should be equal to this or this KJ bit is 0, right? So, this condition can be specified by this Boolean function XJ plus X complement is J, right? So it means either this WIJ or AJ bits are equal, or this KJ bit is 0, right? Now the corresponding bit to this word in match register is MI. So this bit MI will be 1 if all the bits of this word WI follows this property, means if all the bits, for all the bits, they should follow the property that either the bit should be equal to its corresponding bit in argument register, or the their corresponding bit in key register is 0, right? So if all the bits follow this property, then the corresponding bit to this word in match register MI will be 1. So this can be specified by this Boolean function. MI is equal to XJ, MI is equal to X1 plus K1 complement and x2 plus k2 complement, and so on up to xn plus kn complement. Right? Now see, this is the condition for jth bit. Right? Now every bit from 1 to n, they all should follow this property. So this logic for ith word of memory can be specified by this Boolean function, right?